Search for a woman who went missing after last weekend's Rolling Loud Music Festival. Police say she has been found. Miami Gardens police say that 23-year-old Ashley Espinoza-Sanchez is in stable condition at a local hospital and her family has been notified. She went missing following last weekend's music festival at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens.